pop up on social media and are widely shared, and many of these images are faked, many of these images are staged, many of these photos aren't even of real insects. We are going to be using this photo as a case study for how to look at nature photos in general with a critical and with a slightly skeptical eye.